Hello guys, this is admiraawesome. Welcome back to more Grand Theft Auto Vice City. Oh, little burp there. This episode, we're gonna go do some Haitian missions. A second little burp. But first, should we stop at the gun shop? Because I don't have much more guns. I need more guns. So let's cut through here. Close that door up. Can we squeeze our fat ass car through here? Yes, we can. Of course we can. Just a little drift. Let's kill this cooker. Yes, we did. Motorcycle going by outside, not a problem. Let's see, we have enough magnum ammo. Yeah, I want to buy that. It's R, isn't it? Yes, it is. 120 should be more than enough. I like this gun. Ah, oh, fuck, it's not F, it's R. Damn you. It is R. No. Yeah, let's buy one of that. Should we buy this at 6,000? Yeah, let's buy that. No, it is. Fuck it, damn it, it's not that. It's F, isn't it? F, yes, it is. Okay. That's our new weapon right now. Yep, works well. That works really well. Got our magnum. Let's go do some Haitian missions. Yeah, VC, whatever.
CPR. There's no reason that when I go to buy a soda or a transmission, I need to be distracted by your privates dangling about.
Now, oh, God. This radio station is so fucking weird. Let's go to V-Rock. And I'll talk about people's private parts. If that could be a thing. Some good old rock. Is this Motley Crue? No, it's not. No, it's, yeah, Too Young for Love. Oh, damn. And we hit the floor. Now, where did our bike go? That is the real question. Actually, did we pass the Haitians? Yes, we did. Good thing we crashed, because we passed the Haitians. Why didn't you guys tell me? Why didn't you guys tell me we passed the Haitians? And I crashed again. We almost lost half of our armor, just crashing everywhere. And now we lost our bike. Where is our bike? I mean, good thing we lost our bike, because we might just kill ourselves. If we didn't lose our bike. Come on, F that. Let's get in our car. Back this bitch up. Oh my god, we fit through there. That's surprising. Oh, come on, stop crashing! Constantly crashing, Tommy. Constantly. There's a man forward back there. Alright, now for the funniest character. I don't think she's the funniest character in this game. I mean, there are a lot of funny characters in this game, but I think she's up there. In the top 10, at least. Our auntie right here. What Hello. Do you want?
Hello?
Auntie.
I'm looking for somebody around here.
You're looking hungry, Tommy.
Hungry, Tommy.
Do I know you?
Hush now. One more thing and I can let you go, Tommy. My boys gone war with them Cuban boys, but no guns. But the Cubans have a surprise coming. While they fight in the streets, you take this rifle and kill them in the hubbub. No one sees you, no one hear you.
It's a gun. I'm pretty sure it's going to be pretty loud.
You do this for me. And
it doesn't look like it has a suppressor on it.
Okay, Auntie.
But all right, Auntie. You don't make much sense, but sure enough, I'll do this. Looks like our Auntie wants us to just go kill some dudes, so let's go kill some motherfucking dudes. You're already hearing the battle. I hear the battle going on already.
I moved here after the draft. Football, not Vietnam.
And should be over there. Okay, get out of the car, Tommy. Get out of the car. Run up here, run up here, run up here, run up here. Grab that sniper out. Let's see if we can kill those dudes. Oh my god, the fire rate of this weapon is ridiculously low. Kill that dude. Yep, got that dude. Reinforcements, fuck reinforcements. Should that die? Oh, where the fuck did I go? Whoa. That dude. Okay, we have plenty of dudes. Oh, we hit one right in the arm. Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. All of you guys line up. Get the dude from the sword. That dude right here. Yes, mission pass 5000. Now, I think now we can do Cuban missions. But I want that samurai sword. Got the samurai sword. The guys didn't drop any money. Oh. One piece of money. That's helpful. Okay, now we can do Cuban missions. After killing a metric shit ton of Cubans, we can do Cuban missions. This is fine. A little rockstar symbol over there. Oh, oh. Oh, that wasn't supposed to happen. Can this... We cannot. Dude, I'm running from an exploding van. Hold on, I'm sure this phone call can wait. Okay, I'm out of the range. What up?
Tommy, why you coming back here, fi? Me tell you, we don't want to see around here no more.
Alright, don't come back there. Now for that car. Car, anybody? Car? Not a single car in sight. Except this one. Yeah, thanks for the car, little dude. That dude looks like a midget. I had a little burp there, sorry about that. Can we not crash into the... Oh. At least we didn't crash into the cops and got a star. That could have been worse. Oh, damn it. The bus is still here. That bus is just always gonna be there. Cubans has taken it. It's theirs now. Ooh,
hey,
look
hey.
At that.
You know what
it's Roberto. Hey, Roberto,
I'm gonna kill me
you fat ass.
And then I'm going to make love like a man. You know that, Chica? Something like this.
Gross. Loser. Prick.
Hey, baby. I wouldn't touch you with a 10-foot pole. Humberto Romina, he likes the ladies.
What the fuck is going on in this little cafe? Hey, Humberto.
Tommy, I love you.
Even though I blew up all your boats and shot a bunch of Cubans.
Besides, I just had one.
No time for coffee, apparently.
Tommy, how do you take out a snake?
Hit a kung fu rock?
You bite him in the ass.
Whatever you say, I'm
whatever you say.
Go and get us a little Haitian car. When you get it, come back and pick up my boy, Pepe. And take them out to the Haitians. Then, you go around to the Haitians' processing plant. And you use their solvent as an explosive. Boom! Bye-bye!
Alright.
Humberto, what about you?
Yeah, aren't you coming
I'm
up
I'm going to stay behind and watch over that cafe with Papa. He not feeling so good, you know?
Sure. Yeah.
The last thing
whatever.
I needed was this. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema. But
where
this comes
close.
Where's
my car? Oh, we get a new one anyway. Okay, let's go to Haitian control territory. Which is through here. Let's put on a good radio station. Flash FM. I don't think we heard enough Flash FM in this Let's Play.
Man, this is a nice part of town.
I'm sure it is because it's still a little Haiti. Cuban control territory. But as soon as we make this little curve, we're on Haitian control territory.
Dump,
yep, it's a dump. crashing. Alright. Just now I just have to find a Cuban car. There should be one. Right next to it. Right here. No, we're taking this one. Get in.
Oye, let's go find our muchachos.
Yep. Come on, get in the car. It's right back there. Wow. I don't think we needed a car. Just go right back there. Oh, I can't get out of here. Can I get out of here, foo? Here, yes, I can. Tight. Oh, no. No, I cannot. Too tight. Too tight. I'm having some difficulty getting out of here.
Whoa, man, you drive like a crazy bitch.
Okay, let's go. Hey,
Hola,
guys, I'm
amigos.
Here.
Oye, the solvent is around the back, amigo. Bueno, Haitian putas, muerte. Vamos.
Vamos indeed.
Follow my compadres.
Good, alright, just follow these guys then. Well, where did they go? Oh no, it's right here. It's
nice
right
here.
I don't care about your pizzas. Stay in the car until safe. Safely.
Okay, in you go.
There you go. I like how our back license plate is the Florida license plate. I like that. It's the little things about this game that I like. Can I go? Can I go? Thank you. Can I go? Can I go? Can I go? Look at the back of my car just bouncing. Look at that ass just bouncing.
You're on emotion. Conmigo,
okay, let's get out of here.
I want to plant the bomb. Cover me.
Oh, there's a Haitian here. Dude, did you just shoot me? Fuck you. Shooting me. There's one. I think just one more up there. Did I kill him? Yes, I did. Oh, one more there. What's next here? Okay, nothing. Okay, so plant this one. You have 45 seconds, that's why you kill everybody. You go down here to the corner. Plant this bomb. Oh, right next to it. Plant that one. And hit this one.
Run!
And run away like a little girl. I'm getting the balls out of here. That's far enough. Big explosion. Killed all the Cubans that are in there. Not the Cubans, the Haitians. I keep getting them mixed up, right? I'm sorry if you're offended, but I keep getting them mixed up. And that is destroyed. Perfect. 10,000? That's nice. I should be getting a phone call. Any moment now. Drop in here, there's some health. Who's shooting at me? Damn Haitians. There it is, there's a phone call.
Hey, how's the cafe?
Oh, wonderful. Incredible, Tommy. Incredible. No wimps, Tommy. Just real men. And the beautiful women. Anyway, I wanted to tell you, me and Papi, to us, you're Cuban. You have proved yourself, man.
I'm
you
Cuban, apparently.
Well, thank you, Umberto. Nobody said that to me since I left jail. See you around.
That's our thank you from Umberto. Let's just kill these two. It might drop money. They drop one stack of money. That's bad. Oh, one more dude here. Don't tell me this. Oh, fuck. Fuck this. Fuck that, right? Fuck this. There are guys shooting at me. Is it in here? Oh, I'm out of ammo. Get up. I'm out. Peace. I do have my... Yeah, this. Let me just kill these Haitians. Ooh, one behind me. Shot right in the stomach. Let me get out of here before I die. Grab this money. Shoot that dude. Let's go save before I die. Cop, get out here. Oh shit, cops everywhere. Cops motherfucking everywhere. No, yep, that's a cop. Well, thanks for the car, bro. I'm not gonna stick around. No, I am not gonna stick around to fight you. I'm just gonna go save. Run over that dude. Tight turn here. Oh, where am I gonna go? Where am I gonna go? Oh, fuck! Damn it, run that over. Look, I just want to save. Just want... Where's the quickest place I can save? It should be Star Island. Over there. It should be back in my mansion. If I can get there in time... Not in time, if I can get there without dying. Here we are, Star Island. Hey, coppers. It's gonna be a tight handbrake turn coming up here. A bit too tight, but whatever. A bit too tight. They're just cops all over my mansion. Can I get this car in here? Of course I can. Oh no, not backwards. You gonna bust me right here? Really? Really? You're gonna bust me? And they took all my weapons, of course. Fuck these cops, bro. Fuck the police. Fuck the police, bro. That was...
Okay, who's on mine too?
They took all my weapons.
Easy there, mate.
I'm a little angry, to say the least.
I'm at the top of my game.
Are you fucking cops?
Don't answer that. I know the answer. You're sick and insane and you need help.
Run that bitch over and you ain't gonna do anything about it.
You can't touch me. I'm bona fide. I love animals. Leave me the hell alone or I'll come by your aquarium and feed you to the bloody sharks.
Go in here.
By the book, paper, pushing murderer. I would have lived if you let me in a tank. I could have cheered him up. I could have done. Now stay away from me, you hear? No more callers, K.A.
I just want to get my car in here.
That happens to me all the time.
Just get my car in here.
Never trust a judge or a man.
No.
Tribunal. Never. Only trust animals.
Okay, and what did they make you say?
Nothing, babe. Oh, it was a long time ago. Look. I bought a little surprise for you.
I'm gonna leave an exploding car in front of my office. Just save. Just fucking save. Big explosions for the end.